now the starting grid as well for the last chance qualifier for this class. And the biggest names in here, Pete Voss, still not in, Jason Thomas, Mike Alesi. Boy, he looked so good at the start of heat number one.
Yeah, let's hope that crash in heat one through the whoops is kind of, you know, get the first race nerves out of the way. Also, Charles Summey on that JGR Racing Toyota Yamaha.
And there you see Tyler Evans listed there.